Which will be the best upcoming bomber aircraft? Is it the Russian Tupolev PAK DA, Chinese Xian H20, or the American B-21 Raider? Let's find out. As a part of what appears to be a purposeful endeavor to usher in a new era of stealth bombing technology, Russia has apparently started building its next-generation Tupolev PAK DA stealth bomber. Moscow hopes to get ahead of the US Air Force's emerging B-21 stealth bomber and China's H-20 strategic bomber. Three PAK DA prototypes should be available for preliminary testing by April 2023, and state tests should start in February 2026, according to the 2020 Izvestia study. The aircraft is expected to enter serial production in 2027. How stealthy is this bomber? Speaking of its designs, the PAK DA's back does resemble early versions of the B-21 in that there appears to be little or no protruding external exhaust or heat release area. Such a configuration does seem to suggest that perhaps some newer kind of internal heat dissipation or cooling technology has been discovered and applied as a part of an effort to minimize heat signature. Although the horizontal blending wing-body configuration is typical for these stealthy platforms, drawings of the PAK DA show rectangular inlets that are either parallel to or aligned with the top of the fuselage. The concept with these kinds of stealth bomber is to not only elude surveillance radar systems, but also evade higher frequency, more precise engagement radar, ensuring that the platform will not only be difficult or impossible to hit, but also remain completely undetected. The idea is for adversaries to not even knowing something is there. A stealthy platform can succeed by appearing as a bird or insect to an enemy radar. The PAK DA's technical specifications include subsonic speed, a 12,000 km operational range, and the ability to continuously fly for up to 30 hours while carrying up to 30 tons of conventional and nuclear cargo. The aircraft is expected to have a crew of 4. Some reports say that the PAK DA may place Russia as the global leader in stealth bomber technology, however much of its actual technical sophistication may remain a bit of a mystery. According to the TASS article, one area where Russia might have an advantage is with air-launched weapons. The PAK DA is anticipated to use KH-102 nuclear-tipped stealthy cruise missiles, as well as a number of more recent hypersonic designs, including variants of the KH-47M2. Let's have a look at the Chinese Xian H-20. The bomber is a projected subsonic strategic stealth bomber design of the People's Liberation Army Air Force. The H-20 will be China's first specifically designed strategic bomber. However, the wing-body structure of the H-20 has been flattened or blended, making it appear slightly more horizontal than the B-2 Spirit. This might be caused, or at least in part, by the fact that, unlike in a B-2, the engine inlets are integrated into the front of the wing-body structure itself rather than that on top of the fuselage. Does this make it a bit stealthier? Well, that is unclear. It is unknown whether the H-20 will perform as well as expected, or be able to compete with the B-21 Raider. This will largely depend on how well the radar-absorbent materials and thermal management techniques work to lessen the heat signature. Beyond stealth, the type of sensing, computing, mission, weapon, and fire control systems the H-20 uses will determine its fighting capability. Although it is undoubtedly important to consider what armaments the aircraft might be able to carry, the ultimate measure of the aircraft's success more likely lies in the effectiveness of its stealth properties, according to Chinese rumors. The H-20 will be a nuclear platform that may perhaps fire a long-range cruise missile that is similar to the American long-range standoff weapon that will be used to arm the B-21. So can the Russian and Chinese next-generation bomber compete with the new US bomber? On December 2, 2022, the Pentagon unveiled the B-21 Raider, a brand new stealth bomber. Almost every aspect of the program is classified. Only artist representations of the warplane have been made public before its unveiling on Friday at an Air Force facility in Palmdale, California. These few pictures show how the Raider resembles the B-2 Spirit, the black nuclear stealth bomber it will eventually replace. The stealth bomber, which superficially resembles the B-2 Spirit bomber, is a creation of a trailblazing ingenuity and technological brilliance. It is anticipated to be the stealthiest aircraft ever created and will be a crucial asset for American nuclear deterrent. The bomber is scheduled to join the US Air Force in the middle of the 2020s, but the stealth aircraft is not anticipated to take off until next year. Given the gravity of the radar program, most aspects of the new bomber have been shrouded in secrecy, including financial information related to the project. However, available metrics and evidence indicate that the program is moving along according to budget and at a relatively quick pace, considering the B-21's advanced nature. How stealthy is the B-21 Raider? The next-generation radar-absorbent materials used in the B-21 will give the aircraft stealth characteristics. In several frequency bands, it will have minimal aircraft signatures to reduce the likelihood of being intercepted. The B-21 bombers should be able to breach present and potential weak points in defenses thanks to their improved capabilities. There is a smaller or more seamless inclination between the fuselage and wings on the B-21 bomber. Granted, protruding configurations of any kind, if even rounded or covered in a radar-absorbing exterior, are more likely to generate some kind of radar ping return from ground-based air defense systems. Vertical structures and uneven contours are therefore more likely to generate radar returns, as electromagnetic pings will discern the differences in shape. The B-21 Raider features a flying wing structure. Its designs include a large and flexible payload bay that is expected to carry existing and future weapons. An open systems architecture used in the design will make it simple to integrate new sensors or other subsystems from other providers. As threats change, the architecture will make it simple to retrofit the aircraft with cutting-edge technology. It will be advanced, extremely long-range, massive, heavy payload, stealth intercontinental strategic bomber for the USAF that can deliver both conventional and nuclear missiles as part of the long-range strike bomber program. So what are your thoughts on this? Which do you think is the best between the three upcoming next-generation bombers? Do comment down your thoughts in the comment section below, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.